ទោះបីជាមានការអះអាងពីសំណាក់មន្ត្រីការទូតជាន់ខ្ពស់របស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលរូបនេះក៏ដោយក៏សកម្មភាពរំលោភអំណាចនិងរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សវប្បធម៌នៃជនភាពអំពើពុករលួយនៅកម្ពុជាបានលាតត្រដាងពេញឆាកអន្តរជាតិទៅហើយសេចក្តីប្រកាសព័ត៌មានរបស់សេតវិមានសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកកាលពីថ្ងៃសុក្របានដកស្រង់សម្ដីអ្នកស្រីសមន្ថាផាវើថាបច្ចុប្បន្នលោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនកំពុងបង្កើនការរំលោភបំពានលើតួនាទីរបស់អង្គការសង្គមស៊ីវិលអ្នកស្រីអះអាងថាបច្ចុប្បន្នគ្មានសញ្ញាណាមួយដែលកម្ពុជាអាចរៀបចំការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌នោះឡើយ អ្នកស្រីសមន្ថាបន្ថែមថាជំហររបស់សហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកគឺចង់ឃើញមានការបោះឆ្នោតដោយសេរីនិងយុត្តិធម៌ការបញ្ឈប់ទន្ទ្រានយកដីពីពលរដ្ឋដែលខុសច្បាប់និងការការពារលើកកម្ពស់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកទទូចសូមឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាពិចារណាក្តីកង្វល់នេះឲ្យបានហ្មត់ចត់និងមិនត្រូវបន្តឲ្យមានការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សទៀតឡើយ ជុំវិញបញ្ហានេះផងដែរនាយកប្រតិបត្តិខាងផ្នែកច្បាប់នៃគណៈកម្មការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាស៊ីលោកបាស៊ីលហ្វឺណាន់ដូមានប្រសាសន៍ថាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្រតែមួយគត់ដើម្បីអាចឈានឆ្ពោះទៅរកលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនិងការគោរពសិទ្ធិមនុស្សពិតប្រាកដទោះមានសេចក្តីប្រកាសស្តីពីសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាស៊ានក៏ដោយគឺលុះត្រាតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលឈប់លូកដៃឬជ្រៀតជ្រែកអំណាចតុលាការហើយត្រូវលើកកម្ពស់ស្ថាប័នតុលាការនេះឲ្យមានភាពឯករាជ អវ័យដែលសំខាន់នឹងចាំបាច់នោះថាតើចៅក្រមកម្ពុជាហ៊ានបើកសវនាការឬកាត់ទោសរដ្ឋាភិបាលដែរឬទេតើដែលមានសាលក្រមណាមួយដែលថាទង្វើរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលខុសច្បាប់ដែរឬទេដូច្នេះបញ្ហាពិតប្រាកដនោះគឺថាតើតុលាការហ៊ានលាតត្រដាងដែរឬអត់ តាមទស្សនៈរបស់ខ្ញុំដើម្បីឲ្យមានកតាបកិច្ចសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងលទ្ធិប្រជាធិបតេយ្យទៅបានលុះត្រាតែមានស្ថាប័ននៅឯករាជ្យទីមួយគឺស្ថាប័នតុលាការហើយទីពីរគឺស្ថាប័ននគរបាលរបាយការណ៍ឃ្លាំមើលអំពើនីតិអភិបាលក្រោមកណ្ដាប់ដៃលោកហ៊ុនសែនក្នុងរយៈពេលជាង20ឆ្នាំរបស់អង្គការ Human Rights Watch ដែលមានចំណងជើងថាប្រាប់ពួកគេថាខ្ញុំចង់សម្លាប់ពួកគេបង្ហាញថាសកម្មជននយោបាយអ្នកសារព័ត៌មាននិងសកម្មជននយោបាយប្រមាណ 300 នាក់ ត្រូវបានសម្លាប់ចាប់តាំងពីឆ្នាំ 1991 ហើយជនសង្ស័យដែលជាអ្នកទទួលខុសត្រូវនៃការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងការសម្លាប់រង្គាលមិនត្រឹមតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលមិនបាននាំមកកាត់ទោសនោះទេប៉ុន្តែបែរជាតម្លើងបុណ្យស័ក្តិនិងតួនាទីក្នុងវិស័យយោធាថែមទៀតខ្ញុំតាំងសារ៉ាដាវុទ្ធុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានី
បងគោលព្រំដែននេះផងដែរខ្ញុំសង្កេតឃើញថាកាលពីអាយដាមដកតម្រុយបង្គោលព្រំដែននោះគឺมันមានប្រតិកម្មពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលទេលុះត្រាបន្ទាប់ពីទីក្រុងហាណូយគឺប្រធានាធិបតីវៀតណាមបាននិយាយអំពីរឿងបញ្ហាដកបង្គោលព្រំដែននេះ ហើយសុំស្នើរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានឹងបញ្ឈប់អាយដាមកុំឲ្យធ្វើអញ្ចឹងទៀតនៅពេលនោះទើបរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជានឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើការប្រតិកម្មខ្លាំងៗហើយមានការចោទប្រកាន់អាយដាមអំពីរឿងការដកបង្គោលព្រំដែននេះហើយមានការកាត់ទោសអាយដាមឲ្យជាប់ពន្ធនាគារលាក់ម្លាក់ដូច្នេះតើនេះគឺជាការ ដែលរដ្ឋាភិបាលជាពិសេសសម្ដេចនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើបែបនេះតើបង្ហាញអំពីអ្វីដែរតើរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងមានឆន្ទៈខ្លួនឯងថានេះជារឿងរបស់ខ្មែរយើងគួរតែបើសិនជាធ្វើខុសមែនគួរតែរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងចាត់វិធានការភ្លាមៗនៅពេលនោះហេតុអ្វីបានចាំបាច់
រដ្ឋាភិបាលហាណូយឬនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីវៀតណាមនឹងធ្វើប្រតិកម្មហើយទើបរដ្ឋាភិបាលនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើប្រតិកម្មបន្ទាប់ពីនេះហើយពុកមុនអីដល់ឆ្លើយសំណួរលោកវឌ្ឍនាសូមបន្ថែមរឿងតិចទៀតថារឿងព្រំប្រទល់ដែរគឺថាការនោះនៅពេលដែលនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនលោកហ៊ុនសែនបានលើកឡើងថាការជំនួសសម្រាប់ប្រវត្តិបេដានៅមានចំណឡើយគឺថា
ប្រទេសខ្មែរអត់មានព្រំដែនទេដូច្នេះហើយគឺជាលើកទី1ហើយដែលប្រទេសខ្មែរមិនត្រឹមត្រូវហើយសូមឯកឧត្តមជួយបកស្រាយជាមួយសំណួររបស់លោកវិញក្រោយពីខ្ញុំបានដកបង្គោលឈ្លានពានរបស់យួនភ្លាមខ្មែរយើងអាជ្ញាធរខ្មែររដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនអត់មានប្រតិកម្មអីទាំងអស់ទោះតែយួននាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីយួន
ពីទីក្រុងហាណូយបានស្រែកប្រងទារទោសឲ្យខ្ញុំហើយបានដូចថាស្នើឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនចាត់ការខ្ញុំដាក់ទោសខ្ញុំកាត់ទោសខ្ញុំទើបរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនធ្វើតាមសំណើរបស់ប្រទេសវៀតណាមមែនមិនសល់ឃើញថារឿងនេះមិនមែនរឿងរវាងខ្មែរនិងខ្មែរគ្នាឯងទេខ្ញុំមិនដែលចាត់ទុកខ្មែរណាជាសត្រូវទេតែរឿងនេះគឺយើងខ្មែរទាំងអស់គ្នាប្រឈមមុខពីការឈ្លានពានរបស់ជួនយើងដកខ្ញុំទៅជួយការពារកសិករខ្មែរខ្មែរទាំងអស់គេអបអរសាទរណាគេសប្បាយចិត្តណាឃើញមានខ្មែរគ្នាឯងចេះទៅជួយខ្មែរការពារទឹកដីយើងផងការពារដីស្រែជនជាតិខ្មែរផងអញ្ចឹងខ្មែរអត់មានប្រតិកម្មទេពីដំបូងតាមទៅចិត្តយើងយើងសប្បាយចិត្តទាំងអស់គ្នាតែយួននេះមិនសប្បាយចិត្តយួនមិនសប្បាយចិត្តបាទយួនវាស្រែកពីប្រទេសវៀតណាមពីទីក្រុងហាណូយហើយមិនមែនអ្នកដីស្រែកនោះមិនមែនមនុស្សធម្មតាទេគឺនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីយួនទៅរៀនតាំងដុំតាំងម្ដងគាត់ស្រែកនៅដូចជាគាត់បញ្ជាឲ្យរដ្ឋាភិបាលខ្មែរយើងដែលយើងធ្លាប់ខ្លាចគេយើងហៅថារណោគេក៏បានដែរឲ្យធ្វើតាមបញ្ជាយួនឲ្យចាប់ខ្ញុំឲ្យចាត់ការខ្ញុំឲ្យកាត់ទោសខ្ញុំនឹងយើងសរឲ្យឃើញយ៉ាងច្បាស់ថាបញ្ហាទឹកដីនេះគឺយួនមានបំណងចង់លើកប្របាក់ទឹកដីយើងជានិច្ចហើយរដ្ឋាភិបាលយើងនៅទីក្រុងភ្នំពេញសព្វថ្ងៃគឺខ្លាចយួនគឺធ្វើតាមបញ្ជាយួនសូម្បីតែខ្មែរទៅការពារទឹកដីខ្មែរមិនលើកទឹកចិត្តខ្មែរគ្នាឯងទៅឲ្យតឡាការខ្លួនតឡាការឡប់ឡាយខ្លួនមកកាត់ទោសចាប់ដាក់គុកមានបំណងចាប់ដាក់គុកអ្នកស្នងឯកជននេះខ្មែរយើងយល់ច្បាស់អំពីស្ថានភាពហ្នឹងហើយហើយអំពីដែលលោកវិធីលើកឡើងបាញ់មិញណាថាលោកហៅនាំហុងឬមួយលោកហ៊ុនសែនខ្លួនឯងឬមួយលោកវ៉ាងកំហុងបានអះអាងថាសម្ដេចព្រះរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនោះបានមានប្រតិបន្ទូលថាប្រទេសកម្ពុជាមិនដែលមានព្រំដែនទេដូចពិសេសបញ្ហាបត្រវិញប្រទេសខ្មែរនិងប្រទេសយួនមិនត្រូវមានទេព្រោះអត់មានព្រំដែនមានរឿងអីឈ្លោះពីព្រំដែនមិនតែមិនមែនអញ្ចឹងតែសោះខ្ញុំបានចូលគាល់អតីតព្រះមហាក្សត្រសម័យព្រះរាមសីហនុចារដឹកចរសាបានស្ដាប់ព្រះអង្គអំពីបញ្ហាព្រំដែននេះហើយបានចូលរួមក្នុងកិច្ចប្រជុំការងារកិច្ចប្រជុំមួយនៃឧត្តមក្រុមប្រឹក្សាជាតិទទួលបន្ទុកកិច្ចការព្រំដែននៅទីក្រុងបេកាំងមានតំណាងរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលតំណាងខាងលោកហ៊ុនសែនផងតំណាងខាងគណៈបកជំទាស់មានរូបខ្ញុំជាតំណាងជាប្រធានផងមានតំណាងអ្នកបច្ចេកទេសអ្នកឯករាជ្យផងហើយសម្ដេចព្រះរមសៀនុនៅពេលនោះលោកបានណែនាំលោកថាឲ្យប្រុងប្រយ័ត្នមែនទែនពីព្រោះថាយួនវាចេះតែបង្ខិតព្រំដែនចូលមកក្នុងទឹកដីប្រទេសកម្ពុជាយើងធ្លាប់មានមង្គលមកគូច្បាស់ដល់ណាដែលតាំងពីបារាំងរីទៅសង្គមនិយមកាលសម្ដេចព្រះរមសេនុលោកធ្វើជាព្រះប្រមុខរដ្ឋលោកបានមើលខុសត្រូវឲ្យកុំឲ្យយួនឈានពានឲ្យមកគូនឹងឲ្យនៅជាប់តែមួយកន្លែងប៉ុន្តែផ្ទុយទៅវិញជាមួយលោកហ៊ុនសែនហាក់ដូចជាមកគូនឹងមានជើងហាក់ដូចមកគូនឹងចេះដើរហើយដើរពីទិសខាងកើតមកទិសខាងលិចគឺដើរពីយួនចូលមកខ្មែរចូលមកក្នុងទឹកដីខ្មែរនេះជាទង្វើឈានពានរបស់យួនហើយហើយព្រះអង្គសម្ដេចព្រះរមជារូបលោកបានមានព្រះបន្ទូលថាបើលោកនៅក្មេងបើលោកមានកម្លាំងពលំមានប្រកាយយុពលលោកចង់ណាដើរចង់យាងទៅខ្លួនឯងតាមដងព្រំដែនទៅត្រួតពិនិត្យបង្គោលទីមួយនេះមួយកុំឲ្យបង្គោលនោះវាចេះតែដើរចូលមកក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជាទៀតបាទ
ចាំមានតែលោកមានព្រំដែនច្បាស់លាស់មានដងច្បាស់លាស់បាទច្បាស
់តែយួនទេមិនគ្រប់ព្រំដែនស្របច្បាប់គឺគេយកបង្គោលគេនោះមកបោះនៅលើទឹកដីយើងបាទ
ហើយសូម
បាទឯកឧត្តមនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនបានទៅបញ្ចូលនៅក្នុងរដ្ឋសភារយៈពេល5ម៉ោង20នាទីហើយនៅក្នុងនោះលោកបានមានប្រសាសន៍អំពីរឿងថាគណៈបកសមរងស៊ីគណៈបកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអីហ្នឹងគឺកាលពីជំនាន់ខ្មែរមានបទូសរាយជាមួយថៃអំពីរឿងប្រាសាទព្រះវិហារហ្នឹងនៅក្នុងពេលហ្នឹងគឺគាត់ចោទថាគណៈបកសមរងស៊ីហើយនិងគណៈបកសិទ្ធិមនុស្សហ្នឹងបង្វែរនៅការចាប់អារម្មណ៍ពីរឿងបញ្ហាព្រះវិហារទៅ รื่องปัญหาพรมแดนประเทศเวียดนามกัมพูชีเองตาอาจจะต้องมีการปนยุลตลอดต่อตะเวงอย่างโดยมันนะ
ดุบุญแสนในยุคแบบนี้คือข้อสละคือตัวเป็นประเทศกัมพูชีประชาชนประชาชนหนึ่งบริเตนเวียดนามวยแต่ขังก้าจากขังเล็กคือยืนแต่ใจหกกาปีริตตาบิบาบริตตาบิบาปุยไตรปุยต่อตุลจมวยหนึ่งประเทศไทยคือคณะปะสาวนาซีมีรูปยมมีดำนางเรียบมาเป็นคณะปะสาวนาซีจิจราเดียดคือบางประกันเฉพาะอย่างฉบับโดยที่ดุสันใช้บางแต่นอนภาษาแปลวิธียมกับบางจะเซลิคัดจูดุคนซ้ายได้นะยมจีเนี่ยฉบับยมมีบทปีสาวยมบางศักษาคือปรุงแดนคลาให้บางปีกันปรุงเพียงที่กรุงปารีให้สัตย์สัญญาปรุงแดนจมวยประเทศซิมก็ต้องมาตอนหายทัดไทยหายทัดซิมการปีชนำมาปอนปมบุญรอยปรามมาปอนปมบุญรอยปมเปิลยังยมบางมือไอกระซาอ๋อทางเที่ยวบ้านสเซดิคัดเอาอีลูกคนแซนนะถ้าเอากาปีตึกได้โดยชอลือมูลฐานฉบับมูลฐานไปใจกันติดแล้วไปตุ๊บตุ๊บกับหอยเสียมเมียนเละหยกตึกได้เยอะหรือไปหมอกบนปนปองหยกตึกได้เย็นแต่ลูกคนแซนกอดมันบานจับอารมณ์เขาจะเป็นแต่หมอกกอดหยกจับตุ๊บได้นะบางปีเอาไปในกระดาษปากประช่างเอาแต่ทาประช่างนั่นคือทาข้อหลอดคือกอดตัดเจ้าจินิกจะมีการสอบสายนะเบื่อเธอตามสำนักวักย้อมปฏิกรรมปุจิยืมมันจังซิมโดยสับไทยได้ไปตัวจมวยหลวงคนสายนี่คือการกาเบียแต่ที่เฮียนี่คือยืมจังเท่านั้นไปตัวโดยยืมดาวถอยก็เลยกาบีสมัยสังคมที่ได้ย้อมสมัยเพื่อนรองเสียลูกหลวงบ้านตะดูจุกใจทองในตลาดการอันตรายเจ็ดที่กรงละเอคือที่กัดตลาดการกัดเอาปฏิกรรมปุจิเชียประสานแก่เยี่ยนคือเจียตรอบสมบัติเจียดไม่ใช่ยืมเงินซึ่งเป็นลิงคุกครองประสานแก่แบบเฮียยืมดักกองกับนังประดับอาวุธยืมมือคนเลยเสียบเตยไอ้เลยนี่ลูกคนสั่งกอดจักกาเข้าเสียบเตยตลาดกาอันตรายเจียดนกกัดก็ได้เอายืมดอกกำลังจังปีประสานแก่เฮียถ้าเอาเสียมกระดอกถ้าเอาขมายกระดอกปัญหาเรื่องไอ้แต่จับตกเยื่อโดยเจ้านะถ้าเสียมเจ้ามาด้วยภาษาพิเศษพิเศษที่ย่อกำลังเกี่ยมังจะเอาไอ้สาวเอาเจ้าจังเอาเจ้าเจ้าจังเป็นตำเตยปัญหาไอ้เอาเยื่อเดี๋ยวยื่นไปจับเดี๋ยวจ่อจังได้คือเอาจับเยื่อโดยถ้าเยื่อสมาร์จมวยหนึ่งเจ้าเยื่อเขาโดยเจ้าจังได้มีในท่าปราชีท้อมาคือการกรุ๊ปกรองภาษาพิเศษพิเศษแต่ประดังเราในประดังเราจังเกี่ยนะเมื่อเธอตามสำนักในรูปเขียนสองแนวซีบางดัตเตอร์จูนรถับิบาประหารเจียมันปราชีอามาโดยสัตว์ไทยที่บ้าน
เหลิงท่ามณโจเรื่องกาจองสุพรรณเพียบระเบียงขณะปะทมทองปีนั้นนำไปตุกตัวในกาวสานในจุดพวกขณะปะกันนายสุพรรณไงที่ปนอบไปนั้นจึงต้องประต่อประเดี๋ยวพรมแดนมองติดเจียนำไปบอกอ่อนยืนบานโจคลาสุพรรณไงท่าจันให้ยุนประเทศเวียดนามกับพม่ามีถึงนอกเรื่องกรุบผมตัวคางดันสมอทแล้วก็โต้ตัวมวยให้เป็นการไปจูงขนมเพียงยังมีรองเท้าสั้นมันตัวประธานบาลุนอลทำมันกาเปียกอดวายยืงนะให้สุดท้ายก้อนก้อนปูละไว้ก้อนตรอลก้อนเอาประมาณก็ท่ายุ่งการกับเป็นจริงอ๋อให้ก็ท่าจีรบอกกี่พองตาไอ้ดำยุ่งเรื่องใหม่ได้ยังพัวยูนกี่คนตึกใดก่อนที่พูดเกี่ยวกับเตรียมจังส่วนสิ่งประชังจันให้ยืมตึกใดก่อนระบายยืมในบัตรบางทีจะได้ยืมอดโดยจุดมีการเอาตัวสอบได้ต้องโดยไม่ได้ทุ่งกลางของปัญหา
บัตรช่องมีการสอบสายนะปีพุทธาสมัยมุ่นมุ่นนะตามปีสมัยสังกุมยุ่งยุ่งกรมการดักน้องของสมัยเปลี่ยนน้องเสียนุสมัยสาธารณรัฐนะกรมการดักน้องของหลวงรณรสมัยขมายตรหอมกับจิตจิตประไดคือยืมมันได้บัดบังตึกใดคือชวนมันได้เห็นบอกว่าลูกบนอาทิตย์ตึกใดยังสมัยมุ่นมุ่นขมายยืมบ้านกาเปียตึกใดอย่างสมใจมีประวัติศาสตร์ปัญหาอักเวนนะไอ้อาตุยเป็นหนึ่งเสียบใจแล้วเนี่ยกราวกาดักนอมดักคนซ้ายเนี่ยคือยวนยกตึกใดขมายบ้านตามจับแดงใดโกกแดงใดสมด អញ្ចឹងយើងមានការសោកស្ដាយណាតាំងពីបុព្វការីជនយើងអ្នកដឹកនាំប្រទេសមុនៗបានការពារទឹកដីយើងបាន